everyone. This is TC Eckstein, Lady TC Eckstein Vocalese. And today we're at Heart of Jazz where everyone's going to perform and you're about to see some amazing artists. So stay tuned. We'll be right back with TC Eckstein Cafe TV.
Understand that when we play and we listen and we promote all music, it's all great black music. To what life is. So her story and his story are relevant to both. But sometimes his story is not relevant to her. Sometimes her story is not relevant to him. But it's history. It's history of battle. It's the history of making love. It's the history of reading. It's the history of writing. It's the history of writing. It's the history of learning. It's the history of learning. But history is needed. History is needed. Her story is needed. We do not want to fall behind what history laid for our pathway to listen to. We can't fall behind her story, and we can't fall behind his story. We have to learn from both of us' stories. I do it again. This is a tribute to Richard Eckstein, a I got a little story with this before I even say it. You know, my mother, you know, she was a, I love her to death, she's a strict mother, and she had this thing with music. And a lot of times she wanted me to listen to a certain type of music, because I, you know, I like to perform gospel as well. As TC Eckstein, I know we wrote many songs together, gospel songs. So she wanted me to stay only in that genre. So a lot of times Ricky would be on WTCC playing his jams and everything. So what I used to do is I used to go in my bed early after my bath, and I used to put my blanket over my head, and I used to have the radio right here. And I learned about jazz. I learned about so many different types of genres of music to Ricky and WSTCC. So, you know, when he passed, he lay very dear to me, because that education that he taught me about jazz music and appreciation. He loved jazz music, and he would tell you every day he would get on the radio station, you know, who's playing and who's gonna play near you. And I love Ricky, and this is why I wrote this poem for him. Play your drums, Ricky, for your gift had made room for you, and also into our hearts. Brother Ricky, a teacher whom taught in a percussive way, the beat goes on no matter what type of music may be on display. Soulful tunes and jazz played on your radio airwaves, you brought us knowledge. I remember so vividly from those days. Ricky, play on, you left a legacy. So strong, so rest in peace, in the measures and the key of great songs. Out of the walls of classrooms and learning about real life. And that was a real life thing for me, radio. And oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did. And people wonder why. It's like, you know, I say, I love jazz, you know, and I learned a lot about jazz. And he told me, he's, you know, on the radio, he's like, this is black classical music. And I was like, huh? Classical? I mean, because I grew up, you know, going to, you know, Philip Arnett places, you know, different, you know, Boston Jazz Pops and stuff like that in school. So, you know, classical music always had a face on it, like Amadeus Bach, Tchaikovsky. So I didn't know where we were as in a race of people as in music, because the only thing I understood was, you know, doing in my age range was hip-hop, you know, and R&B and hip-hop. So, but from Ricky, I learned that jazz was our classical music, and I was like, wow, I didn't know that. And that's very empowering for a young person who's trying to break into the entertainment industry and trying to break into the music industry, to know that you have a music other than the music that people say that you made, you know? So, rest in peace, Ricky. Jazz in general?
Yeah.
Well, let's write one now. Because you're a poet too.
I know.
Hey, you can help with the lyrics too.
All right, you go, girl.
Yeah, she helped me. Right. No, hold up. TC, you know you collaborate on the lyrics too. I didn't write all these lyrics. Yeah, this is TC Eckstein Vocalese.
And I'm Ricky's sister.
Yeah, this is Ricky's sister.
Oh, okay.
And we work together at Focus.
And we're together when it comes to music too.
We've collaborated on many CDs where he's written songs together with me. Yeah. And I have 5 music award winning CDs, jazz CDs. One is a gospel jazz CD, but the others are all inspirational jazz. But he's been the co-author on many of the songs.
So
I mean, we don't have it like offhand.
Yeah.
You know, if you recite something, I'll just throw something.
You'll sing it?
Whatever
you want to do. Okay. Okay, the topic was jazz music, right?
Yeah. Just recite and I'll just behind you do some scatting or whatever.
Okay. There you go.
I hear Dizzy Gillespie blow his horns as his cheeks puff out like balloons. Can't you hear it? Can't you feel it? As he blow his horn. I feel Alex Bouillon play his keys as he pitter-pat on the ivories. I can feel his rhythm. I can hear Ella Fitzgerald as she scat at the moon. I can hear Vanessa Rubin as she soulfully growls when she riffs. I can feel it. I can feel the vibe. I'm so alive. I can feel it. I can hear the orchestra of Count Basie as he directs the jazz band. Me and her to collaborate today, but hey, you got it.